long ago, I'd give a lot of dough if someone here would tell me it's idiot story. Is it no? Does the spearmint lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? He'll review it in the morning when it be too hard to bite. And you see, I'm going crazy. Won't somebody put me right? Does the spearmint lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? Shut up when he's dying to recite. Would you give it to your parents?